When you try and cram two-dimensional characters into a three-dimensional world, things don't always go the way you expect. It's probably one of the most frequently asked questions among new scratchers. Why the heck is my sprite upside down? To answer that, we first need to understand how Scratch handles rotation. To get a sprite to change direction, you can use this block, which instantly points it in the direction you choose, or one of these blocks, which rotate your sprite clockwise or counterclockwise by degrees. These controls work great when you're looking at the world from a top-down view, but most Scratch projects use a front view where the floor is at the bottom of the screen and the ceiling is at the top. From this point of view, rotating takes on a whole new meaning. What we actually want to do is not rotate our sprite, but flip the graphic so it's facing to the left. There's no actual flip button in Scratch, but we can create this effect by changing a sprite's rotation style. You can set rotation style using this blue motion block. There are three settings. All around means your sprite rotates normally. Left right locks your rotation so your sprite is always upright. When it rotates to the left, Scratch automatically flips the graphic to face it to the left. A third setting, don't rotate, locks your sprite so it's always facing to the right. You can also control a sprite's rotation style by selecting one of the three options from right here in the sprite's information panel. But it usually makes more sense to control rotation with code blocks, so you can move back and forth between rotation styles as your story progresses.
I feel the liftoff. The clock has started. Roger.